हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अवधेश कुमार झा। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9th। द टाइटल ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द स्टोरी ऑफ विलेज पालमपुर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न अबाउट फार्मिंग इन पालमपुर एंड वेज टू ग्रो मोर फ्रॉम द सेम लैंड। Multiple, first one was multiple cropping. Now in this video we are going to discuss about the reasons behind successful multiple cropping in Palampur and traditional and modern farming methods, etc. Reason behind successful multiple cropping. The village of Palampur has a well developed system of irrigation. Availability of electricity is the main reason behind the developed system of irrigation. Persian wheels that irrigated small fields through wells are replaced by tube wells. Due to this, by mid 1970s, the entire cultivated area of 200 hectares in the village was brought under irrigation. The irrigation pattern of Palampur may be compared with other parts of India. All the villages in India do not have a high level of irrigation as in Palampur. Apart from the riverine plains, coastal regions are well irrigated. In contrast, plateau regions such as the Deccan Plateau have low levels of irrigation. Of the total cultivated area in the country, a little less than 40% is irrigated. In the remaining areas, farming is largely dependent on rainfall. Traditional and modern farming methods. Production can also be increased using modern farming methods for higher yields. Till the mid 1960s, farmers used traditional seeds which needed less irrigation but gave relevant poor yield. They also used readily available cow dung and other natural manures as fertilizers. Use of HYB seeds. The Green Revolution in the late 1960s introduced the Indian farmers to the high yielding varieties of seeds, that is HYB seeds, which increased their production. Higher yields were only possible with the combination of HYB seeds, irrigation, chemical fertilizers, pesticides, etc. In India, farmers of Punjab, Haryana and Western Uttar Pradesh were the first to try out modern farming method. Some farmers also brought farm machinery like tractors and threshers. This made plowing and harvesting faster. In Palampur, with the HYB seeds and use of modern means of irrigation, chemical fertilizers, etc., the yield of wheat went up to 3,200 kilogram per hectare as compared to 1,300 kilogram per hectare. Farmers now had greater amount of surplus wheat to sell in the market. Next point is, will the land sustain? In raising production, a great deal of pressure has been put on land and other natural resources. Due to overuse of land and use of chemical fertilizers, soil fertility has been reduced. The chemical fertilizers kill the bacteria and microorganisms in the soil and reduce its natural fertility. Due to large amount of water required in modern farming method, the water table below the ground has reduced, impacting further the fertility of the soil. In the next video, we will discuss about land distribution, farm labor, etc.